This is the circuit connection for the NAND gate by using the two transistors, and the power supply is connected to the collector of the first transistor, and the both the inputs are zero, that means at the low level, then the output is high. According to the truth table, when the both the inputs are zero, then the output is high. But any one of the input is high, then also output is high. But when the both the inputs are high, then the output is zero.